guy, you ran over the starting lineup today, and Jetty's in there. How'd you pick Jetty over Green?
Just having an extra ball handled off the bench with Jeff is good for us, especially with if Isaiah Taylor's playing. He's picked up full court, likes to pressure the basketball in the backcourt, so it gives an extra ball handling in the second unit.
Even before the trades, you had talked about wanting to play Jetty more. I know you've wanted to for a while. Does he have a chance to start when everybody's here?
No, I don't think so. I just think having him in a game off the bench is good. And remember, he's a rookie, but he's given us great minutes, and he's going to have some ups and downs throughout the course of the season also. But just his energy is infectious, and it's good for us, and the way he plays gives us a jolt, offensively and defensively.
So I understand you do plan to leave him in the rotation?
Yes.
Okay. You have so many changes on the fly. How do you, as a coach, do you have to change what you're doing, kind of start over in certain things, dumb some of it down just for until the guys pick up on
it? You got to start over. it could be good for us. I think offensively and defensively, just starting all over and breaking things down from scratch will be good for this team. Even the guys who've been here, I think it'd be good. So it's going to take some time to do that. But with the All-Star break coming up, I know some guys will be in L.A., some of the newer guys. So we'll be able to have a chance to, grab those guys and try to get them up to speed as fast as possible.
Do you sort of adjust the way you attack, because you have different personnel? Do you adjust your game plans to the skills that they have?
Yeah, you can. We will. But, we just got to get the basic stuff in first and then, kind of go from there.
Is there an update on the four new guys? Are any of them able to play tonight?
No.
Okay. They are. All four are out.
Yes.
Okay. Are they actually here?
I think so. I heard some commotion in the locker room, but I just...
Yeah, I'm not like LA guy. I'm
yeah.
Not LA.
Yeah.
Anything else? All right. Thanks, guys.